So here we go with this UFC middleweight championship fight. The round one clock is starting to tick. The number one contender believes the champ is ripe for the picking. The champion has heard that noise in the past, and he has dismissed all challengers. He has defended this title. He has taken on all comers. Now tonight, as he tries to continue this championship run, the focus is on this confident number one contender. We'll see how this fight plays out early. Back to the feet now. All right, he engages in a single collar tie here. Good series of kicks by him there, DC. He has certainly found his range on the feet.
I mean, when you don't check, you're gonna continue to get blasted with kicks. His opponent has not deterred him from keeping on throwing those kicks.
Oh, and another leg kick lands flush, and now you're starting to see visible damage on that lead leg of his opponent.
Visible damage, and you see him starting to make mistakes now in his defenses because his leg is so beat up. It's red, it's all beat up, he's limping, he's turning away. There are so many things that he is doing wrong now because of the leg damage he has taken.
Hey, finally gets the takedown. It wasn't for any lack of effort, but finally that shot was good enough to get his opponent down.
I don't know how many times, John, I could have watched this guy shoot takedown attempts without securing one. It's almost like out of pity. You feel good for him to finally get it done. Now what does he do with this top control?
A lot of top pressure being applied here as he works out of side control.
He jumps on a headlock. We call this in wrestling just a headlock. And if you're not careful, you can get stuck in an arm triangle. Okay, now he can escape.
Oh, big combination of ground and pound strikes here, DC. This could be the beginning of the end.
I mean, you gotta be very careful when you take these big ground and pound strikes. You need a controlled posture on the bottom, and if you're the top guy, the guy that's looking to finish, continue to gain posture and rain down big strikes on your opponent.
Oh, he's got the ground and pound going now.
He's putting him in exactly the positions he needs to be in right now. He's able to relax here. And he understands, being a veteran of so many fights, that as long as he's on top, he's winning. He feels like he's winning here.
The ground and pound has been there all night. 30 seconds to go. Oh, he postured up there, gained some valuable separation.
And now the ground and pound starts.
10 seconds now in round one. Round two next.
Everything's working here. All your punches are working. It's looking good. I love it. Keep it up. Keep the pressure.
All right, let's take a look back at some of the highlights, DC. A lot of leg kicks for good measure in that round.
I mean, leg kicks are the key. You watch people win fights with just leg kicks, especially in this game. I mean, it is my strike of choice. I love the animation when I've landed so many leg kicks that my opponent just kind of waves me off and the fight gets stopped. Keep throwing them. If they're not going to check them, keep throwing the leg kick.
You ready?
Big punch lands over the top. How's he going to follow this one? Look at how he turns his hip into that leg kick.
Timing his shots pretty well here early, DC.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up, keeping busy.
Very active.
Beautiful leg kick throw.
Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves it.
Oh, feints upstairs and lands flush to the
floor. If they land perfect, that is the reaction you're hoping to get. That one landed perfect in this fight. Maybe stop very soon.
Pretty good entry there, and he gets the fight to his wheelhouse on the ground.
Beautiful takedown into the full guard. Look for him to posture and use ground and pounds to open up submission opportunities.
Oh, staying active in pursuit of the submission, now going for a leg.
The problem with rolling leg lock in MMA, man, is you get beat up.
Nicely done. Under 3 minutes now to go on the round.
Let's grab that underhook, get the side control.
right, well, he's got him softened up here. All right, working inside the closed guard now. This is no safe place against this opponent. Able to land the single ground strike there.
Now the guy's got arm bar. He's attacking it on it. Attacking arm bar.
Armor's been isolated, but he picks him up and slams him down.
He lifted him through the air, slammed him on his back, and moved right into side control to get out of danger.
Beautiful job to not just turn defense into offense, but also to end up in a dominant position. Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
High-level grappling can really be entertaining.
Fighters back to their feet here. So a much different approach for him here in this second round. He was a little bit tentative in round one, a little bit of a feeling out process. Now he has clearly found his rhythm, found the range. We'll see if he can continue with more activity here in round two.
Mission accomplished. It does not get much better than that.
All right, so a big round for him there, maybe even a 10-8. There was a big knockdown in there, courtesy of the kick. DC, talk us through it.
He found his spot. I mean, he knew that there was a weakness. He found the spot. He recognized an opportunity to go and chase down that head kick. He threw it, it landed, and he almost got the finish.
Here we go, third round of this championship fight. Well, just as he did in the previous round, he continues to connect on a high volume of strikes. And a good sign, too, doesn't seem to be slowing down whatsoever. Oh, a huge strike lands there, as you see.
He landed that massive shot. Now he needs to try to find the next shot, the follow-up shot that will finish the fight.
Man, isn't it fun to watch this dude work on the mat?
He's unbelievable how fluid he is in his motions on the mat.
He's going for the rear naked choke now.
He is doing a really good job of relaxing, not panicking because he's getting choked. Yeah, notice he just took the body triangle, readjusted a lot, and now it looks like he's got it.
There is the tap. So he submits courtesy of the rear naked choke. That guy's got a squeeze on.
He does a great job securing the position, getting under the neck, and then hiding his hands in order to get the finish. Fantastic performance by this fighter.
That's a wild round and a wild sequence there on the ground. DC, talk us through the highlights.
He's such a phenomenal grappler. I don't understand how people don't know that this guy wants to submit you. He is the best grappler, best submission specialist we've seen in a long time.
Well, you're gonna have to be pretty perfect to get this guy off the throne. There he is, the UFC's undisputed middleweight champion. Complete performance here tonight, and it ends with a win by way of submission.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 32 seconds of the third round, declaring the winner by tap out. And still, the undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world, Usman.
And still, the undisputed UFC middleweight champion, and with style points tonight. How about the best 185-pounder in the world submitting the number one contender here tonight? And I'm not sure I've seen him celebrate a win quite to the extent to which he is right now, embracing his... Shake a hand.
and tame him. I'm a lion in game's den. Dunce. Cool. Pressure. Dunce. Cool. Pressure. Yeah. Pressure, 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 pressure. Let's go. Pressure, pressure. Riches. I feel like Aladdin, I had to get it. I jump with the porch and went north to my granny. Don't worry, I'll be back in a minute. She had hated him, and I get it. Asking now, she's so happy I did it. The magic of loving is sinning. No, we blessed, man, we breathe and we live it. Wow. We just worked all week and sent the town. Girls is going wild, we know that some around. House so big, this shit, it feel like lost and found. Dog, I feel so big, can't none of y'all stop me now.
Swallow a bottle of alcohol and I'm feeling Godzilla. Better hit the deck like the cartilla. My whole squad's in here walking around the party. A zombie apocalypse and bit Bobby the brain heaning, which is probably the same reason I wrestle with mania shades in this bitch. I'm posse up. Consider
let's go. All right, you had a little trouble today, but don't.
She's a cakewalk.
Yeah. Bitch, I'm a player. I'm too stingy for share. Won't even lend you an ear. Ain't even pretending to care. But I tell a bitch I'm area of Shabaria. Barrier, area of the original. My lyrics never sit well, so they wanna give me the chair. Like a paraplegic, and it's scary. Call it Harry Carry. Cause every time I'm digging Harry Carry.
You ready? I wanna see good technique and form this round. Combination, love it, keep it up, put the pressure on him. That was some good work in there. Again, drillers make killers.
Bitch, I'm available. You want to battle? I'm available. I'm blowing up like an inflatable. I'm undebatable. I'm unavoidable. I'm invadable.
man stop.
Look what I'm planning.
All them I taught them beat, but them word. All them I taught them beat, but them word. All them I taught them beat, but them word.
Rapper for hire, doer of drive-bys. The bag, bag, clack, clack, let it loose. Murder all witnesses as a lie. That's a job. Tractor, the backhand, whack, rap, slapper. Mr. Leather, bomber taker. Catch you getting off the head.
This round, I just want to see heavy punches. Let it go. Beautiful combination. I love it. Keep it up. Put the pressure on him. Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Stop now. You got 30 seconds. Here we go. That's how we do it.
Just walking through from another timeline. The monsters eat truth. Though I get proof, the multiverse lives, I'm supposed to just lose. Blast out of tank, I drive, it's all fuel. Gotta try to stay cool, anybody don't move. Shit glows in the hearts of the brutes. You hate run the jewels, you don't love the truth. Missing point, trying to act like shit's cool. Tell Doom your number's not due. Every other goddamn year ain't brand new. It's been 20 plus years, you think that's a clue? Maybe this guy kinda killed what he do. He's probably that dude, he left enough proof. Plenty of these groups disappeared. I'm still the next big thing, gotta hurt, ooh, got it.
Some sweet science. Let's go. Ooh, huge punch. That was huge. That must have hurt. I like that. More of that, okay? I like what I saw today. That was some beautiful work. Good work with your hands. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. You're starting to fall apart. You've got 30 seconds. Let's go.
Nursery, not for emergency. Why would I aim for the head? He got a bag and he brag now. I gotta check and say less.
Be sharp, kid.
Everything lab now. If it ain't put it to rest, did you talk about? Been bit dope on 80. On 20, on 20, no maybes. Wanna talk for drinks up? Hold a burner burn. Yeah. Bad news talk up, don't save me. Try play, get play, don't play me. Retails get clicked up. There's 100 die. Low key on me, I flex. Touch 40, that's cool, what's next? What you heard about? LA 2Bs, that's next up. Keep low around me, that's best us. Sound right.
Timing. Reaction. That's the goal today. Man. opponent is going to be no match for you. Yes, yes, those kicks are adding up. Seconds. Beautiful combination. Keep it up. Put the pressure on it. Well done. Really nice technique in there. Everything come.
Saying I need bigger portions. They love the marble like what you got. I'm trying to learn how to put you got it. They talking like they don't want your spot. I'm about to get you the. You. My mood is been screwed. Square all my dollars, they pass through. Cause I've been on 2233. How you ain't hurting me? Either you sleep or you dead. All of your armor is nursery, not for emergency. Why would I aim for the head? He got a bag and he brag now. I get a check and say less. Don't you know everything lab now? If it ain't put it to rest. Yo.
Stand up. We must fight. Left me out to dry, had to crucify. Stab me in my back, you ain't my dog, you getting euthanized. Lying on the gang and speaking down, that shit is suicide. Black ain't no excuse, ain't getting off because we unified. Came through faster, you move fast, yeah, we move faster. Can't stop till we beat you bastards. With me and meet your master. Won't come last, we move right past her. Destroy that night, eat you rappers. You move fast, no, we move fast. If you go fast, we must go fast and even faster. Came through faster, you move fast, yeah, we move faster. Can't stop till we beat you bastards. With me and meet your master. Won't come last, we move right past her. Destroy that night, eat you rappers. You move faster, we move faster.
Who could have pictured this, huh? I mean, I always knew you were something special, but this is next level. Only a handful of fighters have become double champs in the UFC. Some very rare company. And Ty, good. All right, at the end of the night, though, remember, it's just a fight. Stay focused on the task at hand. We can worry about finding more trophy space in the morning. All right, let's go. Good. That's it.
All right, so here he is, the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC champion. But tonight, an opportunity of a lifetime to etch his name in the history books as one of only a handful of fighters to be a simultaneous two-division UFC champion. Conor McGregor was the first to do it. This fighter can join him in short order if he can get the win against another champion here tonight. Joined a long list of Hall of Fame types, Chuck Liddell, John Jones, Daniel Cormier. Now this man is the hunted at 205 pounds. He is the UFC light heavyweight champion. He has defended the belt. He has proven without a shadow of a doubt that he's the best 205er in the world. A lot of momentum with the challenger here tonight, though. A lot of people think we're getting a new champion. The champion is not among those. We'll see if this man can walk out the same way he walked in as the undisputed light heavyweight champion of the world. Tale of the tape for this light heavyweight championship fight. More than a decade separates these two fighters when it comes to the age, and they both possess a similar height and reach. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of
the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Mergliotta. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the T-Mobile Arena in Las Vegas, it's time! Five rounds for the UFC Light Heavyweight Championship of the World. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, this man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 16 wins, no losses. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, USA, presenting the challenger, Awesome. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 20 wins, 9 losses. He stands 6'1" tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Freiburg, Switzerland, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC light heavyweight champion of the world, Volkan No Time Uzdemir.
All right, this is for the UFC Championship. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. I want a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fighting.
Another punch landing. He's got to be careful dipping his head when he's throwing that jab.
Oh!
He needs to start looking.
Oh! He's out!
He got him! Oh, my goodness. What a fight.
Pinpoint strike to end this fight. It landed flush. I'm not even sure the opponent wholly saw it coming. And before he could recover, the referee was in to stop the fight. So a huge knockout victory for that fighter here tonight. All right, we'll take a look back at the highlights. You know we're going to find that nasty head kick somewhere in this highlight rip. Just an incredible result for him here tonight.
A very nice head kick to finish the fight. But don't ignore all the work he did with his hands. And give credit to the opponent. The opponent was in there every step of the way. And in order to get a fight of the night like you got tonight, both guys have to be willing to participate.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 36 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and new undisputed UFC light heavyweight champion of the world, Awesome!
Absolutely remarkable what this fighter was able to accomplish here tonight as he adds his name to a short list of fighters to win a UFC championship in more than one division. He has prided himself on taking on all comers, and tonight he gets the job done in epic fashion. Congratulations to the now two-division UFC champion of the world.
Play. play, Tub. You really hit and push your pace, girl. Philly women really chilling with me now. He really can't stop saying John. The double M genius back, Mo. See me with sneaking with Fat Boy. See they can sleep on my raps they have. But who really, really can?
Spin a minute, make it back. Whoa. Making up our clothes. I don't even got a rap. Running, I get stacking the spinach. You know the routine. Popping the tags, getting the bags. You know the routine. You know the routine.
Nah, we living, I ain't got a poster. I ain't even boasting. How many times I gotta tell you about these rides erasing ghosts? How many times I gotta tell you that a mob lacosha nostra? How many famous bitches do I got for the love of the culture? Oh, Lord. Everything kosher. Came in a bitch with a chip on my shoulder. Took it to Vegas. I bet it all at the table at poker. Just look at their faces. I know they don't like I'm them over. These crazy. You never gonna catch me out rocking a choker. I'm on some shit right now. I'm feeling lit right now. We got the snake in the grass. He getting clipped right there. I got 100 in cash. I'm about to spend right now. They try to put me in last, but what do it look like now?
Gun, blowing all money. Spinning millie, make back. Whoa. Made enough off the clothes. I don't even got a rap. Grinding, I get it. Stacking, I spin it. You know the routine.
Fingerprints on that dope money. Keely sent you to a new crib. Bad bitch, speak pig Latin. Touch an X with a new seal. Stick a price with the white dress. Raekwon with the wood bill. Slice of pie, we all eat. Stick a straw in my cough syrup. I'm with these weirdo. Swear to God, if you paranoid. Treat the jet like it's cafe. Solar brick came back for it. Your whole clique be Paul Bearers. R.I.P. for small bears. Black Phantom, Blessed Pharaoh, Black Bolt. Rest well, college up in a high rise. Cocaine, white skyline. What I label with me, one. The broken sci-fi. Bad bitch on my sideline. Name tattered on five wives. Stacking money like Mayweather. And it hurt, I got nine
whoa
lives.
Young, blowing all money. Spin a minute, make back. Made enough off the old house. I don't even got a crap. Running, I get it. Stacking, I spin it. You know the routine. You know the routine. Popping the tag. Eating the. You know the routine. Hey, you know the routine.
All right, let's go. Let's go. 30 on the clock. All right, at least we now know what we have to work on, right?
Situation petty. I could have patched it, fixed it up, but I really wasn't ready. You think you ready for prison? You think you can stop the day, go do a 20-year sentence, huh? And keep my name out your mentions. Dome checking without flinching. And 40 come with extensions. I'm ready. You ready? I'm ready. I'm ready. Born. They took L.A. Reef from Sony. To me, that's like catching Chapo. I'm going independent. To me, that's like hitting the lotto. Heaven means in Rock Nation, that owning shit is the motto. When Jay, your big homie, and the streets got you. You drop a hit, you get too big, and they forget about you. They say they bosses, but the can't do shit without you. Free my five, I'm out here sick without you. A label, man, I can do this without you. I had them bricks before you. You take the talking to me, I ignore you. How my baby mama don't like me when I
take him down and get on top. All right? Yes. Let me see those combinations. Good job. I'm combination. I love it. Keep it up. Put the pressure on it. Get heavy on it. You got 30 seconds. Let's go.
Chosen, so I'm rolling with 11.
This round, I just want to see heavy punches. Let it go. More. Okay, more of that. Next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Good job. Yes, devastating punch. Great job. Sharp, kid. That's what I like to see. Volume and precision.
No love when you become a man with no mother. That's what it was. I used to get my ass beat just because I ran away, hit the trap. They couldn't make me budge. Julia here, my homie selling crack right off the bus. Knew that I wasn't turning back when I got cup charged. It's a territory y'all don't want to mark. Cemetery full of graves. I can finish what you start. Lost a milli when they sue me for a fight inside a bar. I hope your pussy think of me every time that you see the scar. I'm chosen, so I'm rolling with 11. I'm my closest on a mission to get rich like Danny Ocean. How we rolling? All through traffic with this mob apparatus. These people want me in a casket, still I'm rolling. But I don't know if I'm going on. 24/7, I keep my eyes open, ready. All these signs show me they want me gone like I'm Machiavelli.
This round, I just want to see heavy punches. Let it go. Working on that boxing damage. That's what I need. Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Seconds. Let's go. Perfect. Perfect.
some sweet science.
Coming up next, a matchup for the UFC light heavyweight division title. All right, here he is making his way to the octagon and looking to leave as the new UFC light heavyweight champion. He is the number one ranked 205-pound contender and is finally realizing the title fight here tonight. He believes he has a lot of advantages in this fight. He believes he's the better man. Look at the confidence on his face. No UFC jitters for this man. He is out to prove tonight that this champion is a one-trick pony and that he is the best light heavyweight on the planet. We'll see if he can turn those words into actions here in short order. Joined a long list of Hall of Fame types, Chuck Liddell, John Jones, Daniel Cormier. Now this man is the hunted at 205 pounds. He is the UFC light heavyweight champion. He has defended the belt. He has proven without a shadow of a doubt that he's the best 205er in the world. A lot of momentum with the challenger here tonight, though. A lot of people think we're getting a new champion. The champion is not among those. We'll see if this man can walk out the same way he walked in as the undisputed light heavyweight champion of the world. Tale of the tape for this light heavyweight championship fight. So more than 15 years the gap in age between these two fighters, and they both possess a similar height and reach. And now for the official introductions, the veteran voice of the octagon is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening.
When the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean.
This is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey, it's time! Five rounds for the undisputed UFC light heavyweight championship of the world. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner.
This man is a Muay Thai fighter holding a professional record of 36 wins, 11 losses, and one draw.
He stands 6'2" tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Warsaw, Poland, presenting the challenger, Jan Blachowicz. And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 17 wins, no losses.
He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC light heavyweight champion of the world.
awesome.
All right, this is for the championship. You've been given your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves this morning.
Ready.
So here we go, round one. UFC Light Heavyweight Championship is on the line. Capacity crowd on hand. Many of them here to see that man, the 205-pound king. He has successfully defended this title in the past and now looking to defend the belt.
You don't really stand after you take a head kick like this. That is such toughness to even be on his feet right now.
Nice series of knees by him there. He throws those pretty quickly, champ.
They're fast, they're quick, he's driving.
Oh, and he hip tosses into the mat. Now we'll see what he can do from here, DC.
Right into side control. He's gonna try to control him, then find a submission. He's gonna start trying to move to a submission here. It looks like he's trying to attack an arm triangle. Watch triangle.
And he's out. Posturing up now.
And now the damage is about to start.
Well, he's up, but he is hurting for certain. The finish could come at any time.
As he gets close, and he's out of the kicking range, he'll change his stance.
And now his opponent in a world of trouble.
Such a sneaky head kick. He did not recognize it. It was coming high, and now he's got him hurt bad. Ah, that jab hurt him.
Head kick.
Big kick land.
Throwing hard in the pocket. Oh! A huge strike lands there, DC.
He landed that massive shot. Now he needs to try to find the next shot, the follow-up shot, that will finish the fight. Such a fast leg kick.
Oh, and there's another leg kick for good measure. So doing a really good job with that weapon here tonight. And if you...
Look at that.
Trouble's
over. It's over. He got him. Woo-hoo!
Yeah, there's another one for the highlight reel. And that's probably as good a knockout as he's had in the UFC. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Crowd absolutely loving it. Flush land to close out his opponent. I'm not even sure the other fighters saw it coming. So a big knockout for him here tonight on the biggest of stages. And there is the UFC light heavyweight champion of the world. The celebration continues after the big knockout win to get the job done tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 40 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, and still the undisputed UFC light heavyweight champion of the world,
and new UFC light heavyweight champion of the world. You just heard it there from Bruce Buffer, DC. You have heard those words before yourself. This was the glamour division for a long time, and the champion remains as such.
Because of the great champions of the past, UFC at 205.
If I sell drugs, then I might be rich. But mom said that's how a bad man lives. And bro said that's what a gangland is. So from 16 was a mic man kid. They keep saying I'm a young black king. Okay, then where's my banquet? They said there's more fish in the sea. But leave that one, that's my man's fish.
Snap, that's an Eiffel. Haters beat it like Michael. Wanna know why nobody likes you? They're scared cause there's nobody like you. Crap, that's a tower. Looking for some hope for about an hour. Looking for some flour for a minute. True. But to build a kick, you need some power.
If I sell drugs, then I might be rich. But mom said that's how a bad man lives. And bro said that's what a gangland is. So from 16 was a might man kid. They keep saying I'm a young black king. Okay, then where's my banquet? They said there's more fish in the sea. But leave that one, that's my man's fish.
Everybody wanna be the only one. Better pay your dues, man, if you owe me some. For anybody not trying to be given none. Body the body and leave the body slump. They wanna be king, there can be only one. I do you a favor, then you owe me one. Do another favor, now you owe me one. My bad, wait there, now you owe me two. Mad. Netflix chilling with a side hoe. Men think with their dick in my mind blown. And I don't even mind if she lying, bro. Oh, damn. And I don't even care if she got a man. When the girl's with me, she be lying low. I smack your girl anymore, stop lying, bro. Body in these rappers for a living. So, tryna make a milli while I'm living. Got a couple brothers in the kitchen. Them brothers in the kitchen, they be whipping. It's crazy how my people, they were whipping. And numbers to my people, they be whipping. Cars running with a pole like I'm Obi-Wan. Ain't nobody like me, I'm the only one. Ain't nobody like me, I'm the only one. Ain't nobody like me, I'm the only one. Ain't nobody, nobody, buddy, nobody, buddy. Ain't nobody like me, I'm the only one. Ain't nobody like me, I'm the only one. Ain't nobody, nobody, buddy, nobody, buddy. Ain't nobody like me, I'm the only one. Nobody, nobody.
My call outs. Let's go. 30 on the clock. Not bad. Not great, but not.
House and build it up again. I burn it down twice just for the fun of it. So much money, I don't know what to do with it.
Tell them.
I don't pick up my phone, ain't knowing what the time.
Tell them.
I got me one gun and an alibi.
Tell them.
So much love that the whole thing feel like a lie.
I don't need nobody. I don't need nobody. I don't need nobody. I don't need nobody.
My instructions, all right? Let's go. Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Listen, you keep training like that, and no one will catch you. Your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. All right, 30 seconds left. Thank you.
in the bag today.
Take shots at me. I got 101 ops on me. Auto response on office leave. Planted season to blossom trees. Wiping smiles off faces. Yeah. My aim is so dangerous. Goodness gracious me. Name so pepper, I bun your mouth if you speak so foul on me. I beg man step up, I run man down if you try get loud on me. Found a youth, I live forever. You know about my alchemies. But you don't want pressure, no, they don't want that pressure. Well, there's no cap in me, my head get wet first. I ain't done a dead verse, rather me dead first. I drop down head first. My bro got something to check if your man them's meant to work. Focus all on my net worth, then the diamonds all on your net worth. You wear jewels that you can't protect. Who's that's yours, now that's
off. It really means you dictate where the fight goes. It can stay on the feet, or in a second get taken to the ground. That's the power of wrestling. Combination, I love it. Keep it up, put the pressure on it. Talking about. Keep it up. You got 30. Let's go. All right. Great job. But I need you to slow it down. This round, I just want to see heavy punches. Let it go. That's it. Now, right there. Man, your next opponent is going to be no match for you. And 30 to go.